If you're using macOS Monterey or Big Sur on unsupported hardware, be careful with updating because you might end up in an infinite boot loop. I suggest you subscribe the channel, click the bell for notifications, and I'm actually testing the release candidate of version 12.1 on my device here.
So which devices are affected? That is the Mac Pro 5.1 from 2012 or older, the MacBook 7.1 from 2010 and older, the MacBook Air 4 and the MacBook Pro 8, and the same with the iMac 12, the Mac Mini 5 and the Xsurf 3.1, that's all from 2011.
So a little bit more into the details, what's the problem?
macOS during boot calls a function that is called zalloc, which allocates memory, okay? The initialization of zalloc needs random numbers. And to get some random numbers, another function is called early random. The thing that Apple changed in the boot behavior of macOS is that early random now checks first if core crypto is already initialized. If this is not already initialized, early random just generates a random number and everything is fine, your device boots. But as core crypto is quite fast, normally it's already initialized and early random asks core crypto to generate a random number. And core crypto does that using the rdrand command. Now it checks if the rdrand command in your CPU, in your processor is available. If yes, that is a newer device, your device boots, everything is fine. But with the old devices that don't have rdrand available, it needs some memory to buffer results. Now comes the problem, where does it get the memory from? From zalloc, which allocates memory. But zalloc is not yet initialized because for initialization, it reads random numbers and you have an infinite loop. Because zalloc needs random numbers, core crypto needs some memory for generating random numbers, but zalloc is not initialized yet.